Thokozani, thokozani makeba kaNgwane Mkhize Gabazela, kuyabe ngathi gatsheni sibalukhulu makaduzela. Manzini sengwayo, nyamakayishi, ncamalala, mtsholozi, zuma. Bovungane hlase, mkhathini. Gatsheni kuyabe ngathi vilakazi, mlotshwa mkhathwa ntshangase, mpungose. Nkabinde matotsi. Vilakazi. Hello, good people. I want to talk about the fact that isigubu, isithwalo. I'm mentioning isigubu as an example of uthwala, that ancestors will not recommend it if it will not work. They will not. Hence, you need to go to uthwale when you see posedlozi. You need ututhwale when ancestors recommend it for you, because they know ukuthi bazokutshela ukuthi isebenza kanjani, nekumele uyenze, how to go about doing it, such things like that. So when you have been told ukuthi kumele uthwale with whatever leyo kumele uthwale ngayo, utshela idlozi lakho, ungatsheli umuntu elaphayana, utshelwa ngidlozi lakho. Kusho ukuthi bayazi ukuthi nabo yabasebenzela and izosebenza le nto bakutshela yona, and izosiza kakhulu with indlela yakho yokwelapha, yokusiza abantu, and many other things which I will not mention. So if they have recommended to you, big up. Know that you have to do it. But ke ukubuza ngesithwalo, ngesigubu, it's not a casual talk. You can't just call me and ask, cross-question me about it. You book a consultation, uhlala nami phansi, we do a video conferencing call. I'm not gonna answer questions as it were over a phone or over a WhatsApp. I'm not gonna answer messages like that. Zophuma kuona nje. I'm not gonna entertain them, because abanye abantu bacabanga ukuthi they are fastest way of doing things, there's quickest solutions to getting to one point. Life angel. I okwazi ukuthi wena nengane, ingane encane icala ukuthi ikhokhobe, ifunda ukuhamba, ifunda ukukhuluma. It's a process. So kanjani ukuthi umuntu ecabanga ukuthi akwazi ukuthi athole ulwazi ngefoni bese yonke into ibe ne-light, like athole ulwazi kucace nje ukuthi yini ekhulunywa ngayo, kwenzakalani? Awukwazi, can't. And ukhuluma ngezinto zabantu abadala, msebenzi yabo gogo, kuyahlonishwa. If you do understand, have a sober mind when you ask about these things. You can't just ungifonele bese ungibuza ngathi wena uyehla phezu kwesihlahla. Because about other people, they will tell me how poor they are, ukuthi kade bahlupheka. Angazi ukuthi manje kusho ukuthi idlozi lizovuma ngoba isn't those your hambis and your ancestors, when they give you something, they will teach you how to manage money, people, manage yourself, manage your time, whole lot of things. They give you something when they know that you will be able to manage it. They will not just give you 100,000 when knowing very well that when I was able to manage 100 rand. They will not do it. They help you to manage a whole lot of things then, and managing, working with people. If I was a good to servants and abound to managing email or color managing money and yourself, then best of an outing and the lack of pegang I also can tell you one of the unjutuali. Well, I don't have an answer for that, but yeah, ancestors will not allow it. If you decide to go to humble your toile, wena banga ngezangi imvumo, well, yeah, I'm sure uzothola impumela yakhona. Emva kwa lento zoyenza, thokozani, ngiyabonga.